It took a lot to try to get the right people in place to make this television show. You're not gonna get your normal camera guy or your sound guy who's, you know, doing a cupcake show.
Come on!
These people have to be in incredible shape. They have to be, you know, mentally in shape, because they're literally going through exactly what your host is going through. And your host is an ex-Navy SEAL.
There's a guy at the end in the observation tower watching this whole area. We're trying to box around, but it's just way too big. We've got a narrow spit right here. We're gonna have to low crawl across. It's not fun. It's gonna suck. It's gonna be exhausting. And this whole area is covered with stinging nails, but it's gotta be done. So stay on your belly.
You might think this might be staged. This far from it. It's one thing if Joel gets caught. It's another thing if the camera guy gets caught.
He's making great TV, and I'm trying to escape and evade. And so we're trying to work together to come together on common ground so that he gets the TV he needs, and I'm able to do the things that I need to do without him compromising it.
I mean, so this is pretty much...
You're talking too loud. Stop. When I stop you, that doesn't mean get a different camera angle. It means stop.
Man, there are two different worlds that are colliding in this.